I'm like royalty around y'all. Down to fall with niggas I feel are as loyal as me, which is probably why loyalty is my downfall. Nobody's perfect, I'm first to admit I know I'm flawed, especially with the chicks that I used to be with that I don't call. I got an on-off switch that drives them up a wall. Wasn't my intention, just my attention. Spam for they kind, sometimes it's high, sometimes it's low. I thought you'd be in the kitchen when it's a time to go. I ain't Clyde, she ain't Bonnie, no. She rode a roller coaster ride with a junkie, cheating on his wife, stuck in the moment, now it's just time to grow. I used to wear rhinestones, sometimes I vibe wrong. I'm a guy, get addicted to anything if I'm constantly around. But I believe in karma, so when bad things happen to me, my career is easy for me to stomach. Especially in the industry where they teach you to dumb it. Down for the pump, I just keep it 100. Which makes me royalty around guys. The more you grow into you, the more you mature, and you know your crew is gon' downsize. That's when it's beautiful. What I'm riding with 50 shooters for, I got to pray. Marshall made a nigga rich. That's rich enough to go muscle up, but not rich enough to get out the way. Most dangerous position I could be in. Richer than niggas thinking, but not as rich as them niggas think. Shady got these industry niggas on some fiend shit. They use me to try to get to him like a seamstress. I tell a nigga quick to email Paul and quit acting like a female dog. Other than that, shout out my nigga Khaled.